This is the TONOR TD510. It's a USB or XLR dynamic microphone. Inside the box, you get the XLR cable, a USB cable, and the mic. Here's how the mic looks, and in my opinion, it looks really good. On the bottom, you have the XLR input, the USB input, and a input for your headphones. On top, you have a mute or unmute button, and a volume decrease or increase button. You can check it out using the link in the comments.